Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to Geno's Bad at Games and my continued playthrough of Shining Force. We just finished chapter 1 and we're getting ready to begin chapter 2 and we're chasing down the bad guys trying to figure out what the heck they are doing. So, we're going to go into this town and learn a few things, do a little shopping, and then we'll try to continue our mission. So, here we go. See if they got any new weapons. I got a middle sword, got a spear. The only thing is a power staff. I'm going to get my wizard the power staff. Have to do some switching around here. Okay, let's do some equipment switching. Not gonna waste getting my healers and staffs because I don't attack with them, so why waste, you know, why waste buying them weapons? And we'll sell the staff. And before I forget, we need to equip her staff. Okay. Won't really do any item shopping right now. Oh yeah, the play. The play's about to begin. It's about Runefaust rounding Guardiana. Wanna see it? Sure. Go sit down, it's starting. The tune changes later, let's just put it that way. Thank you for waiting, the show will now begin! Take that, you Guardiana wimp, and that! Please don't kill me, mighty Runefaust Knight, please! You're too weak to live, you lowly worm. Take that. Aye, you killed me! So shall Runefaust foes always fall. Pow, bang, smash, yay! Thank you, and come again. Yay! We're looking forward to your next visit. The next visit, the tune changes, put it this way. What a great role! The actor's life is for me. What a rotten role. I can't stand this much longer. Gee, thanks. Alright. I'll see what's on this side of town. Yeah, the boat. That's right. Sorry, stranger soldiers. Well, almost all our ships. That one's the mayor's. Yep, the circus tent will be right over there, and later on it does show up. Okay, hey, a treasure chest. Sweet. And we'll go ahead and equip that. Agility goes up a nice bit. So we'll do items later, I think. Croc the Genius, that's me. Look at my steam suit, Guns. Walk over here, future character Guns, by the way. It still doesn't seem right. Silas, just do as I ask. Okay, okay. It stopped. Not again. Oh dear, well back to the old drawing board. Yeah, we'll get him later. Yes, I am the mayor, Kate of Runefaust. Bought all our ships and sailed away, so sorry, no ships are left. My ship? No, you can't have it. Now please leave. Okay. Nothing up there. I believe that's it for this town. And now it's battle time. Our enemies seek to stop you from reaching Anri and Manarina. You must succeed! Okay, if I remember right, those zombies I need to save my magic for. Because not a lot of people are going to be able to hit them very well. My fighters, I know my main character will because he's higher level. But my other people will only be able to hit him for like one or two. So I need to save my magic for them. So, gotta remember not to waste magic on this first wave of enemies. I gotta make sure I clear that bridge too, because if I get stuck on that bridge, I'm in a little trouble. Hopefully I can get someone across it and they can't block it. At least partially. And she's not going to do much until I get up there. Keep her out of harm's way. Especially when you gotta clear a place quick. So, yeah, hopefully I can start getting my guys across and they can't block me on this side that I'm on. There's really not a whole lot of places I can fight here. And yeah, I'm just gonna keep her out of harm's way. I don't want her to get killed before I get up there. Okay, yeah, so we'll start getting people across while I can. That's kind of surprising. I figured he would have attacked her. Having him level up at least one this battle. he hits, get him a easy experience. There we go. Need those guys up there too, because man, when they start hitting hard, they start hitting hard. Got a hit. It's a clear path. Hopefully, anyway. Excuse me. There we go. Keep her there. I remember them zombies being bad. Keep thinking she's Ken, and she has. That's the problem. They can use two different weapons, and I can never remember who's got a lance and who's got a spear. Hit him again. I was hoping to get a double. Do a quick heal. Didn't really need it. Never hurts, I guess. Remember, does she... Not a bad first wave. I gotta take on the snipers and the mage. Yeah, pile up together for me, will you? If he'll step forward or not. If not, he's gonna regret it, hopefully. Yeah, I feared he would. Ooh, a stunning attack of one. You hear that critical noise and you get worried, but then they hit you for one and then you feel a little better. From them. This guy off of me. It's almost zombie time. Don't want to go up there yet, not with everyone ready. This might goad them out, I don't know. There we go. Here they come. hit decently hard. I was hoping to use her more. Let's see if I can get her up there. Wizards out of here. I can get my mage up there or not. Needs to heal. That's not. Oh boy. Okay, do I risk it? Stinks when they get a level up, they don't get fill up an HP. Yeah, he's done. He's probably not gonna be able to hit him very hard. Not sure how hard she'll be able to hit. Now she's gotta hit him first, I guess, right? He's not gonna be able to do much. Wow, he's really surprising me. Get to him with spell one, but something. I'll take it. Luke. Unless he misses. It's alright. Still got magic, still got my main character. Should be able to get these guys. Hey, I'll take it. Yeah, right there. Yeah, yes. Yeah, you stay right there. Of course, if he kills him off, I won't be able to do the double, but oh well. Just want to win. Alright, level 8. Two more levels to promotion. I'll take this. Whoa! Big hit. And level up. Nice. Just be on the safe side. This guy off, hopefully. Alright, not a bad battle. Real Geno, now enter I always want to say Marinara. Manarina. We must inform Andrea about Guardiana. Alright, let's go on in. Alright guys, next time on Geno's Bad at Games, we are going to continue our adventures and try to inform the king's daughter of her father's death. See you later.